reason.
Sometimes delay is meant for you to mature. I remember in those days, I was praying for God, God, I need to buy a car. I need to buy a car. The more I pray, the more the money to buy a car was not coming. I was praying. I need to get a car. I see this, my friend. I bought a car. See this, my friend. I got a car. I must buy a car. Now, die, oh. No car did not come. So later, God spoke to me. Why I didn't give you a car at that time? Was because my friends, they had cars at that time. What were they using it to do? We would load ourselves inside the car. We would be roaming about the car. Weekends, they would carry the car. They would go and show the car to their enemies in the village. And one by one, their enemies started killing them one by one. And God spoke to me. That's why I didn't give you the car. Because you would have died. You are not ready for it. You are the breakthrough that you are, what you are asking from me, you are not ready for it. You can't survive if I give it to you at that time. And when God gave it to gave me, he gave me big. I want to pray for somebody here this morning. The delay that you have been experiencing in your life, whatever need to shift in your life for it to be released into your life, this morning, that thing must shift in the name of Jesus. It must shift in the name of Jesus. And I want to pray for somebody here this morning. Any power has had to waste your life before the manifestation of your testimony, I command them to die. They shall die. They shall die. They shall die. They shall die. In the name of Jesus.